damn those Greymanes to oblivion. They want to back the Stormcloaks, they'll get what's coming to them. More bad blood between the houses. Freya is convinced our family is somehow at fault for the loss of their son. There's no reasoning with these people anymore. Long live the Empire.